And the danger is that in this move towards new horizons and far directions, that I may lose what I have now and not find anything except loneliness. Leave something for someone, but don't leave someone for something. I am Jimmy. And this is how everything began. Alright, as you can see, that guy over there is my friend, Franz. Actually, he is my friend because he is the brother of the girl I like. And that guy is Vincent. He's a newcomer. He's the kind of guy who really likes to show off.
Yeah, look at that. He thinks he can get any girl by showing off his kung fu skills. Due to his ego, this morning he made a really big mistake.
That girl, she's Farah. She's the girl that I'm talking about. She's cute, quiet, and smart. But what I know, she has some kind of trauma, so she don't really talk. This one morning, he tried to pick up Farah. Luckily, my friend Joshua saw it. Then Joshua told me and friends what was happening with Farah. So we went to check on Farah. Farah doesn't like Vincent at all, so she ignored him. That asshole used force on her. That made us really angry.
Let her go.
What if I don't?
Do you know Wissi?
Yo, you get the fuck out! Hey, you guys, get the fuck out, bro!
That guy was lucky, because our sport teacher came to and stop us. However, it was not done yet. Franz challenged him to a fight in the field.
After class at the court, I dare you to come!
I'll be there. Wait for it.
So that's how the fight started. When they were about to fight, something came up. Run in like a wind and stop the fight. Chao Jianghui is the toughest guy in our school, so nobody wants to fight him. Except me.
Yo, what are you doing? Get the fuck out!
Make me.
But that guy was lucky because Franz stopped me. Franz even said,
"You're no match for him."
The fuck?
So, in the evening, I went to get explanation from Franz.
What was that outside?
What?
What do you mean by I'm no match for him?
Bu qing jiu ma?
Aish.
Does it have another meaning?
What the fuck? You don't even know how strong I am!
Then prove it. Joshua, close the door. Just to make it easy. If you can stand for more than 2 minutes, you win.
But if I win, you're not competing me and Farah.
Just talk about this, if you can still walk.
Yo guys, come on, stop it.
Joshua, Just turn on the timer.
My god. Okay then. Okay, Ilsan.
Do you want to kill me, bro? Your ring. Remove it.
You're never gonna make it, you're not good enough. There's a million other people with the same stuff. You really think you're different, man, you must be kidding. Think you're gonna hit it, but you just don't get it. It's impossible, it's not probable, you're irresponsible. Too many obstacles, you gotta stop it, yo. You gotta take it slow, you can't be a pro. No, it's your time no more. Who the fuck are you to tell me what to do? I don't give a damn if you say you disapprove. I'm gonna make my move, I'm gonna make it soon. And I'll do it cause it's what I wanna fucking do. Cause all these opinions and all these positions, they come in millions, they blocking your vision. But no, you can't listen, that shit is condition. Cause you hold the power as long as you're dreaming. There's no way that you make it. And maybe you can fake it.
Don't believe in me.
But you're never gonna make it. Are you just gonna take
the show is over?
Make them take it all back.
Stop that TV.
Are you just gonna take that? Will you fucking fight back?
You think you can fight me, huh?
Stick.
Get up!
Hey! It's 5 seconds left!
Bring it! Seven!
Clock is done!
I won.
You suck.
After I won, from that day, friends didn't come between me and Farah. A month after that, our school held a graduation party. And on that day, I proposed to Farah. And that's how my story started.
Do you know the guy Xiao Xianghui?
You know when France was fighting? That guy came out of nowhere. He's the kind of guy who don't care about anyone else's problem, you know?
Hey, Bing, Abdul, where are you? Me? Me, Abdul?
We will be in the same school. You know, it's going to be interesting.
这么冷，你把我忘了吗？
Or you want to forget everything?
I will only fight you if you are not killed from our school. Good luck.
Damn it!
Đó là ngã lùng hậu.
Did you call him? I know, you love your brother so much. You call him because you don't want him to be kicked out of the school, right? You're a good girl. It's getting kind of cold.
Side.
No, you're on the right.
Hey, Jim, why are you telling me he's your brother?
Hey, man, we need to go talk outside.
I'll be back.
Oh, okay. What's wrong, dude?
Do you know who he is?
Of course, man. He's the one who donated 100 million to our school, so that's why me and Farah are able to study at this school.
Girl, you can remember that much. He's my brother from another mother. I have a bad feeling about this, man.
How's your life?
Since when did you start to care about my life?
I never cared about your life. Who is this girl?
What do you want from her? What did she do?
I don't care about you. I don't care about her. I only care about our family's reputation. Break up with her.
Hey, you must be kidding.
You know the only reason she's here is because of the scholarship. It is easy for me to drop her out of this school.
Don't you ever!
Is that a threat?
Thank you.
森林白的天，将头发梳成大人模样，穿上香帅气西装，等会儿见你淋雨像见面，好想再回到那些年的时光，回到教室座位前后，故意讨你温柔的忙，一般像排列组合，你舍得解开吗？学与学做他又爱着他，那些年做过的大雨，那些年做过的爱情，好想告诉你，告诉你我没有忘记，那天晚上满天星星，平行时空下的约定，次相遇我会紧紧抱着你，紧紧抱着你。
Vera, I told you I was madly in love with you, but I was lying. I never loved you. You're just another girl that came to my life and entertained me. But now, I don't want to continue this. I'm bored. Vera, it's over.
Are you surprised? Well, this is my dad's movie theater, so today it's only you and me watching movie. Let's go. So today we will watch A Star Is Born.
How did I get here?
Your head hurt? I think you have hangover.
Yeah.
I want a hot water.
Huh? Where's Vera?
I don't know.
Something bad happened?
Yeah.
Why are you pulling the curtain?
It's already morning. I will take you hot water.
Something bad.
Your drunk passed out on the hallway. My brother brought you back here. You were taking Vera's name all the time. Everything will be alright.
Did you like it?
Yeah, it was so good.
Let's go. Tamala, you don't want to go home?
This time, I'm going to be very happy with you. Bobber, you're very good. 但是我总觉得像是我自己捡了一个大便宜，因为是为了让你变得这么好的。我知道为什么你喜欢我，因为我太想他了，对不对？最关键的是，都希望认真唱歌时候的你。 特别是你越喜欢我，你越忘不了他。你们到现在都没有好好的说过一声再见，对吧？我本来想不辞而别，但是我还抱着一丝幻想。 万一你没有把我当成他，那我就错过一个这么好的宝贝儿了。你能回到我吗？这样吧，宝贝儿，我再给你一次浪漫的机会。我从这儿到最后一切的之前。
Jimmy bilang lo selalu di sini. Jimmy udah nggak ada lagi di sini. Gue dimintain Jimmy untuk kasih lo ini.
By the time you read this letter, I won't be at school anymore.
There to take my place when I'm gone.
Vera, you are the best thing that happened in my life.
Like the shadows on your face. If I'm great, a wave shall fall.
Even though our ending was unexpected, the time I spent with you is a time I will cherish forever. The first day I saw you.
You through the darkness of your days.
really stressed out nowadays. My schedule's really packed. And I was wondering if...
Okay. Alright, I'll make sure to call you back. Okay.
Roof to sleep, food to eat. But now, I need a reason to leave.